the hop ready, and the 0-1 pitch, fly ball to left, and it's deep, and Hermita's going to run out of room, a grand slam for Ryan Theriot. His first career granny, and the Cubs lead 6-5. That's just what the Cubs needed.
Lou was just saying a few days ago, with Ramirez, Bradley, and Lee not at 100%, he needed some of the other guys to start driving the ball a little more. Heineken home run replay, a grand slam for the Rockies.